Hello friends, in the last class, in the 11th class, we started benzene, structure of benzene, general properties, methods of preparation. The next one, let us start properties of benzene. Benzene participate in what kind of reactions? What are the important properties? So let us discuss about the chemical properties of benzene. Benzene, actually it has a 3 pi bonds, unsaturated. Actually it should participate in addition, but mainly participate in electrophilic substitution reactions. Benzene mainly participate in substitution, electrophilic substitution reactions due to resonance, because the pi bonds are not constant, so they lose its pi bond character, gets a single bond character. Single bonded compounds mainly participate in substitution. That's the reason. Otherwise benzene has 3 pi bonds, it has to participate in addition, but it is not participating. The main reactions are substitution. What kind of substitution? Electrophilic. What is electrophile? Cation. Positively charged ions. Electrophile. All positively charged ions are electrophiles. So benzene mainly participate in electrophilic substitution reactions. Rarely participate in addition. Under drastic conditions, it participates in addition. It rarely participates in addition reactions. But main course, electrophilic substitution. Substitutions are different types. Free radical substitution, electrophilic substitution, nucleophilic substitution. But benzene mainly participates in electrophilic substitution reactions. What is the reason? Due to the resonance. Due to the resonance, benzene participate in substitution reactions, electrophilic substitution reactions, rather than addition reactions. And that is due to resonance. Resonance means delocalization of pi bonds. Now, some of the examples, we'll discuss some of the examples under electrophilic substitution reactions. The first reaction is nitration of benzene. Nitration. Nitration is substitution of nitro group, NO2, on benzene ring is said to be nitration. The substitution of NO2 functional group on benzene is said to be nitration. So, nitration of benzene requires nitration mixture. What is nitration mixture? The nitration mixture is the mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid. 1:1 ratio. 1 liter of nitric acid, 1 liter of sulfuric acid. The mixture of them is said to be nitration mixture. Benzene pradhananga electrophilic pratikshepana charyalalo palgonunu. కారణం ఏమిటి అంటే రెజొనెన్స్ వల్ల ఆ ద్విబంధాలు అనేది కంటిన్యూస్గా తిరగడం వల్ల బెంజిన్ ఎలక్ట్రోఫిలిక్ ప్రతిక్షేపణ చర్యల్లో పాల్గొనును. ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్ అంటే ధనావేశం కలిగిన అయానును ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్ అంటాం. ధనావేశపూరిత అయాన్ను ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్. ఆ ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్ అనేది బెంజిన్ మీద ప్రతిక్షేపించబడుతుంది కాబట్టి ఎలక్ట్రోఫిలిక్ ప్రతిక్షేపణ చర్యలు అంటారు. అరుదుగా మాత్రమే సంకలన చర్యలో పాల్గొంటుంది. ఎందుకంటే పైబంధాలున్నాయి కాబట్టి పైబంధాలున్న పదార్థాలన్నీ సంకలన చర్యలో పాల్గొంటాయి అన్నాడు. కాబట్టి పైబంధాలు ఉన్నప్పటికీ ఇది సంకలన చర్యలో రేర్గా పార్టిసిపేట్ అయింది, తొందరగా పార్టిసిపేట్ కాదు. కారణం ఏంటంటే పైబంధాల యొక్క ఆస్థానీకృతం రెజనెన్స్ వల్ల. అయితే ఈ ఎలక్ట్రోఫిలిక్ ప్రతిక్షేపణ చర్యల్లో కొన్ని ముఖ్యమైనవి మాత్రమే మనం తీసుకుందాం. దానిలో మొదటిది నైట్రేషన్ ఆఫ్ బెంజీన్. దానిలో నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమము అంటారు. నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమము అనగానేమి? ద మిక్చర్ ఆఫ్ కాన్సన్ట్రేటెడ్ నైట్రిక్ యాసిడ్ అండ్ కాన్సన్ట్రేటెడ్ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్. గాఢ నత్రిక ఆమ్లము మరియు గాఢ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ ఆమ్లం యొక్క మిశ్రమాన్ని నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమము అంటారు. గాఢ నత్రిక ఆమ్లం HNO3, గాఢ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ ఆమ్లం, ఈ రెండింటి యొక్క మిశ్రమం 1:1 అంటే 1 లీటర్ అది 1 లీటర్ ఇది తీసుకోవాలి. ఆ రెండింటి యొక్క మిశ్రమాన్ని నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమము. నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమము అనగానేమి అని కూడా వస్తుంటుంది మనకు. నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమం అంటే 1:1 గాఢ నత్రిక ఆమ్లము గాఢ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ ఆమ్లం యొక్క మిశ్రమాన్నే నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమం అంటారు. ఓకే, ఇక బెంజీన్ ఏ విధంగా చర్య జరుగుతుందో చూద్దాం. ఇదేంటి నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమం, నైట్రేషన్ మిక్చర్. నైట్రేషన్ మిక్చర్ బెంజిన్ నైట్రేషన్ మిశ్రమంతో చర్య జరిపి నైట్రో బెంజిన్ ఏర్పరచును. ఇది చర్య. బెంజిన్ రియాక్షన్ విత్ నైట్రేషన్ మిక్చర్ టు ఫార్మ్ నైట్రో బెంజిన్. బెంజిన్ రియాక్షన్ విత్ నైట్రేషన్ మిక్చర్ టు ఫార్మ్ నైట్రో బెంజిన్. It is a statement. It is a reaction, and sometimes it is given mechanism. So one mechanism we will discuss later. We will discuss the other reactions. So name mechanism. So what is the mechanism? First of all, sulfuric acid undergoes ionization. H+ ion and HS4-. Later, nitric acid is a nitric acid, HNO3. It is a structural formula of nitric acid. Oxygen contains 2 lone pairs of electrons. Now it is accepting the H+ ion given by sulfuric acid. See that nitric acid is an acid, it is also acid. But among these two, which is strong acid means sulfuric acid is strong acid. Nitric acid is accepting. Molecule which accepts a proton is said to be base. Now among these two, both are acids, but which is acid, which is base means among these two it is an acid, it is a base. Nitric acid becomes a base in these two conditions. Now it is accepting a proton and becoming into like this. And after that, the bond between the oxygen and nitrogen. Oxygen is more electronegative, nitrogen less electronegative. This electron of nitrogen, this electron of oxygen. The electron of nitrogen will be taken out by oxygen and turns into Now this is set away nitronium. Nitronium ion is in a positive charge, it is set away electrophile. So what is the electrophile means? Positively charged ion set to be electrophile. See that this electrophile is generated. So for the generation of electrophile, we need these two. Sulfuric acid, nitric acid. Heated up to 60 degrees centigrade. Now electrophile was generated and then benzene. Electrophile and this pi bond attacks the electrophile and forms an intermediate. Now the electrons between the carbon, this in a carbon, this in a hydrogen, and this electron will be given again and turns into and becomes into pi bond plus H plus ion, and that H plus ion combines with this HSO4 and turns into H2SO4. These are the sequence of reactions. This is said to be mechanism. Mechanism means the sequence of reactions from the reactant to products. What are the states are there? All those is said to be mechanism. Now the first of all, sulfuric acid provides a proton, so it is said to be acid. And then it is a nitric acid accepting a proton, so it is said to be base. Now it is an acid. In this case, it is said to be base. And after that, it provides an electrophile. Nitronium ion is an electrophile, and that electrophile attacks on benzene and forms a carbocation, and then hydrogen will be providing an electron to carbon and carbon and forming a double bond providing H plus. The H plus ion again combines with sulfite ion bisulfite to form sulfuric acid. This is the mechanism. So in all benzene reactions, this electrophile generation will be done. Mechanism, sulfuric amlamu H plus ion istundi, nitric amlam kante balamaindi kabatti deenni amlam anali, deenni kshaaramu anali, proton swikartanu kshaaramu antam kabatti ee rendu amlallo idi kshaaranga pani chestundi, idi amlanga pani chestundi. Ika proton teeskunna tarvata ee carbon nitrogen oka electron idi oxygen teeskelli water ga maaripothundi, deenni electrophile dhanavesha ion nu electrophile antam. ఆ ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్ బెంజిన్ మీద ఈ పైబంధం ఈ నైట్రోజన్ తో బంధం ఏర్పరచుకొని ఈ విధంగా మారిపోతుంది. మధ్యలో ఒక ధనావేశ కెటయాన్ కార్బో కెటయాన్ అంటాం దాన్ని, కార్బో కెటయాన్ జనరేట్ అవుతుంది. ఆ కార్బన్ హైడ్రోజన్ మధ్యన ఉన్న ఎలక్ట్రాన్ కూడా ఈ మధ్యకు రావడం వల్ల ఒక పైబంధం ఏర్పడి నైట్రో బెంజిన్ మరియు హెచ్ ప్లస్ వస్తుంది. వచ్చిన హెచ్ ప్లస్ అయాన్ ప్రారంభంలో ఉన్న హెచ్ ప్లస్ HS4తో కలిసి సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ ఆమ్లంగా మారుతుంది. కాబట్టి బెంజిన్ అన్ని రియాక్షన్లలో ఇది ఉత్పత్తి జరుగుతుంది. దాన్ని ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్ అంటాం. మనం ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్ ఉత్పత్తి జరుగుతుంది. సో ఈ విధంగా మనకు మెకానిజం అంటాం. అన్నిటికీ మెకానిజం రాయడం సాధ్యం కాదు, ఒక నైట్రేషన్ మాత్రమే సాధ్యం అవుతుంది. మిగతా వాటికి మనకు మీరు ప్రాక్టీస్ చేస్తే మనకు ఎలక్ట్రోఫైల్ జనరేషన్ అనేది తెలిసిపోతుంది. Okay, now let us go to the second chemical property. The next one is Friedel-Crafts alkylation. Alkyl ante adi methyl kavachu, ethyl kavachu, propyl kavachu. వాటన్నిటిని కూడా మనం ఆల్కైల్స్ అంటాం. ఆల్కైళ్లను బెంజిన్ మీద ప్రతిక్షేపించడాన్ని ఆల్కైలేషన్ అంటాం. దాన్ని మొట్టమొదటిగా చేసింది ఎవరు అంటే ఫ్రీడెల్క్రాఫ్ట్. కాబట్టి ఫ్రీడెల్క్రాఫ్ట్ ఆల్కైలేషన్ అంటాం. సో వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఫ్రీడెల్క్రాఫ్ట్ ఆల్కైలేషన్ మీన్స్ ద సబ్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్కైల్ ఆన్ బెంజిన్ ఈజ్ సెట్ టు బి ఆల్కైలేషన్. దట్ వాస్ డన్ బై ఫ్రీడెల్క్రాఫ్ట్. దట్స్ వై ఇట్స్ సెట్ టు బి ఫ్రీడెల్క్రాఫ్ట్ ఆల్కైలేషన్. Friedel-Crafts did many other reactions also. Friedel-Crafts alkylation, alkyl was substituted. Friedel-Crafts acetylation, acetyl also substituted by Friedel-Crafts. Benzylation, Friedel-Crafts also substituted benzene on the benzene ring. That is said to be benzylation. So like this, substitution of alkyl is said to be Friedel-Crafts alkylation, acetylation and benzylation. There are three types of reactions were done by Friedel-Crafts. Now alkylation, the reaction of benzene with the alkyl halides. Reaction of benzene with alkyl halides in the presence of aluminium chloride. In the presence of aluminium chloride to form alkyl benzene is Friedel-Crafts alkylation. Friedel-Crafts alkylation. So Friedel-Crafts alkylation is nothing but the reaction of benzene with alkyl halides. Alkyl halides. R is alkyl, X is an halide. R is an alkyl, X is an halogen. The halogen may be chlorine, fluorine, bromine, iodine. The reaction of benzene with alkyl halide in the presence of aluminium chloride. It is very important. Aluminium chloride. For generation of electrophile, we need aluminium chloride. To form alkyl benzene is said to be Friedel-Crafts alkylation. The reaction can be written like this. It's a benzene. Let us take alkyl halide for X. Anhydrous AlCl3. Aluminium chloride. It goes alkyl benzene it is an alkyl, it is an halide, alkyl halide in the presence of aluminum chloride it forms alkyl benzene. In this, the intermediate is alkyl cation, electrophile. Alkyl is electrophile. In the place of alkyl, we can take methyl. In the place of halogen, we can take halogen, any halogen, chlorine, bromine, iodine. Let us take one example. It is the first example. And second example, benzene reacts with the methyl chloride in the presence of AlCl3 to form, in the place of alkyl, we have to write methyl plus HCl. It is methyl benzene, commonly known as toluene. Methyl benzene is said to be toluene. See that, same reaction, benzene. It is an alkyl halide, we have taken methyl chloride. Aluminium chloride forms methyl benzene. Now here, what is an electrophile? Means it is like this, CH3, carbon, chlorine, it has three lone pair of electrons, hydrogen. This is an equivalent bond. Aluminium chloride, aluminium contains in a vacant orbital, in a chlorine and chlorine. And the lone pair of electrons and attacks on the aluminium and forms Al. And after the expulsion of chlorine, what is the thing is left means? It is said to be methyl carbocation. It is electrophile. So the role of aluminium chloride for the production of electrophile. Without aluminium chloride, no reaction will take place. That's why you definitely have to write aluminium chloride. Anhydrous aluminium chloride, it generates electrophile, alkyl electrophile. So it is said about Friedel-Crafts alkylation. So what is the statement for Friedel-Crafts alkylation means? The reaction of benzene with alkyl halides to form alkyl benzene in the presence of AlCl3 is said to be Friedel-Crafts alkylation. The best example is formation of toluene. Remind the one example instead of general example, better to remind the reaction of benzene with methyl chloride to form methyl benzene or toluene in the presence of AlCl3 is said to be Friedel-Crafts alkylation. Let us take one more example. It is the third reaction, Friedel-Crafts acetylation. The reaction of benzene with acetyl chloride in the presence of aluminium chloride. Is Friedel-Crafts acetylation. Here also same thing will happen. In a benzene, instead of alkyl, we are taking this one. It is said to be acetyl. And this is substituted on benzene. Here we have to take acetyl chloride. Reagent is aluminium chloride. It is responsible for generation of electrophile and forms a style benzene. It is also to be acetophenone. Because a ketone, acetophenone, benzene reacts with the acetyl chloride and forms acetyl benzene. So like this, filk of acetylation, filk of alkylation, and these two are very important for the reactions of benzene. Now let us take one or two examples for addition reactions. Addition reactions. The first one, addition of chlorine. There are three pi bonds are there. Each pi bond requires one mole of chlorine. Now the benzene, 1, 2, 3 pi bonds are there. Three chlorines. In the presence of sunlight, it goes benzene hexachloride. See that the pi bonds are missing and forming single bonds. How many are there? 6. So it is said to be this formula 6,6H6Cl6, and it is also said to be gamoxine. Gamoxine powder for prevention of ants, we use gamoxine powder, and that is nothing but benzene hexachloride, which is an insecticide. So many other reactions are there. This is the important addition reaction. So rarely participate in addition reactions. Mainly participate in electrophilic substitution reactions. So benzene reacts with the chlorine in the presence of sunlight and forms benzene hexachloride. It is abbreviated as BHC. It is also known as gamoxine. Number of carbon 6, number of hydrogen 6, number of chlorine 6. It is also abbreviated as 666. So like this, benzene have many other important usage and important reactions, and the benzene is a very important potential for further organic chemistry. So that's why the structure of benzene, we must have full hold on structure of benzene. Those who knows perfectly the structure of benzene, the reactions of benzene and other reactions are very easy, and you must get the fundamentals of organic chemistry is very important, and those who knows fundamentals of organic chemistry is nothing. So always be thorough in fundamentals. In the case of benzene, a simple things are to be required. Structure of benzene is very important. Under the chemical properties, filk of alkylation, filk of acetylation, nitration, similarly chlorination is there, sulfonation, like that many other reactions are there. Okay, so these are the important issues under the benzene. I think that all of you got the points regarding the benzene and its properties. So go through the things in the benzene, your textbook also. So I think that all of you got the properly understood, and we can go through it. Thank you.
Sarvebhyah Shubhodayam. Good morning to everybody. Ee roju నేను